So this is Fifth Master. What to do when someone's being silly and they're threatening you? Take this, turn it, and keep going. Not self-defense. Okay, Katana. This one's great. Same cover. Smack him in the nuts.
That is
good.
Oh, nice.
Huzzah.
On your guard.
Elliot. Limit, no, the limitation. Like the way that. It's very much just sweeping him moving out of the way.
Watch it.
But you can't do that against your own opponent.
Our job today is actually making work for it and making him look good.
Ali.
Well, you're making him look good. Is he really working hard though?
I'd say so.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
A touch each.
Ali.
So it's not about him. It's just him showing a level of skill.
Showing what he can do.
Oh, yes.
Huzzah!
God.
Breathe pretty damn good, thank you.
Ali.
I told you that would happen.
Yeah, it's candidate. Good to the arm. Say hi.
Much to the candidate.
Tell everyone how it is. Besides, pendulum doesn't actually, it isn't necessarily part of the reason.
I know.
We could actually, just artistic license, add one.
Just vacuum and add it. And then run a book on how long it takes in the notice. Or is that the wrong thing to
do? No, no.
At least, no.
Are you satisfied?
I certainly am.
For the newest Guildmaster in the Kingdom of Lockhart, 3 cheers! Pivot!
Hey,